Hello.
Hello.
Ugh.
Gonna wait a bit before actually starting. So yeah. It was originally going to be Tails again, but I forgot I had a meeting in a couple. I have a meeting in a couple hours, so that's not really enough time to play Tails. So we'll just play a bit of Phasmophobia. Do two or three runs, and then call it. Yeah, forgot about the meeting. Oh well. It's fine.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
All right. Edgefield, Ridgeview, Grafton, Willow, Bleasdale. And our first map is Bleasdale. Let's go. Actually, well, let's take that just in case it starts touching things. Oh, it's this one. Gone the other way. Okay, it's upstairs somewhere. It means it's probably in the attic. This way? Yeah, there it is. Can you give me a sign? Hear anything upstairs? Did something here? Might be up here. Might be right there. Speaking of. Okay, we got a hiding spot here. No tarot cards. I don't know where the things spawn on this map. That's music box. No, I don't want it to start hunting right away. Not until I get some evidence, so... I'm gonna take a pill. I'm gonna take you. And you. I think it's on the second floor, somewhere. Sounds like it touched something right here. No. Point six. Downstairs. Where is this thing? No. I'm sure it's up here. Wait, did you turn on this light? It's too slow. It was very mare of it, though. How? Thermometer? Hello? I have freezing temps, and my thermometer's like, it's 16 degrees. The thermometer's broken. There it is. God, that was weird. That's real. Oh no, it's not. I thought that was real. Holy shit, that scared me. Actually, yeah. Looks like I got a photo of it, so it's... Oh, it can't be a phantom anyways. Seemed pretty slow. But that was also a ghost event, so I'm not too sure. Very aggressive. Not aggressive, active. Which, yeah, I guess the same thing. Oh. What did turn that on? It could be twins. All right. Oh, it's too late. Oh, probably not a mare since it did that with the lights on. But it could still be. I have to look for other hiding spots. Because that's a long way to run. None. Shit. Okay, that's a hiding spot. That could work behind the dryer. A few more evidence. It's a big room. Though Dutch should be decent. Playing in the rocking chair again. They're still in here, right? Yeah. Touch something. Touch that. Not a mimic. Here. Oh, I have this. Forgot to talk to it. My bad. Are you nearby? Where are you? Are you close? How old are you? Well, there's that answer. Thin Shade Oni or the Twins. Did it do the spirit ball thing? I don't think it did. I don't think it's a shade, because it did that while it was in the room. There. No, I have my two pieces of evidence, so... Jin, Oni, or Twins? Could be Twins. I'd have to get to Hunt, same as Jin. Actually, Jin would be easy to test. It's also the breakers on. Let's grab the thing. Oh God. All right. That was normal speed. At least it sounded normal speed, therefore it's an Oni. Twins would have been faster or slower. Sounded normal speed to me. I also believe it didn't disappear much. Really? That was the faster twin? It sounded normal speed. Man, I'm bad at speed testing. Oh well, that's why I'm doing this, so I can get better at figuring out the speed. I really thought that was normal speed. So it was slightly faster. Because it wasn't slow. Willow Street? Okay. But yeah, I did forget to check if it was disappearing a lot or not at all. I hope it's in the garage. I mean, not the ghost, but I hope the breaker's in the garage. Well, we know where it is, but that was fast. It might be a Thay, and if it's a Thay, well, shit. Oh, there's no hiding spot there. I gotta find the Ouija board. Spot. We have tarot cards. It's not a fae. That was a very instant ghost event. Or interaction, I mean. I'll do tarot cards when I need to start a hunt. Or if I need to start a hunt. More dots. Let's get a camera. Let's make sure it's in the bathroom first. Like, it did turn it on, but it could have been reaching through the wall. That is always a possibility. It could have been in the bedroom and reached through the wall to turn on the shower. Take two more of those. Touch this door? What door did it touch? Oh no, it's here. That looked like... Oh my god. Oh, it's freezing. Can't be a thing. It is touching a lot of stuff. Are you nearby? Where are you? Are you close? How old are you? Thing any ghost orbs. I think it's a shade. Oh, you threw this at me? I feel pulty. Let's grab another crucifix. Revenants super speed up when they see you, but when they don't, they're slow. Can't be a race, I don't need to do the salt test. Twins, Onryo. Shade Oni. Could be an Oni this time. Very active. I'm in the shower. That could be a shade. See if it does something while I'm in the room with it. It's moving around over there. Turn on the light so I don't lose too much sanity. Can you give me a sign? Now, what happens if I leave the room? Go over there. Amphigorio, so. You give me a sign? Okay, not shade. Where are you? Are you close? Are you nearby? There's not a lot of good things I can interact with. Close the door on it, see if it opens it. Really, not a lot I can interact with. All this stuff, so it'll write in the book. I think that's almost everything it can interact with. That was a weird thud sound. Wow, I can interact with a lot of stuff in here. Let's fix that. There. Can you write in the book? Can you give me a sign? Is that from behind? How's that door? Fingerprints. I think it's an Obake. Oh no, it can't be Obake. Demon, Hantu, Mimic, or Djinn. I don't think it's a Mimic. I haven't seen Ghost Orbs. Djinn would suck. Hantu would be slow. It wouldn't gain line of sight speed. Demon would just be really hard to tell, actually. Alright, let's do a Djinn test. Let's hope I pull the Don't care. God damn it, I wanted death. Okay, no sanity. In its room. Locked in its room. Tower. Hey, I'm over here. Over here. I see you. It's a haunt too. It's 100% haunted. It sped up so much when it went by the bathroom. And it did not speed up a lot when it got near me. Could also be a djinn, but not likely because it didn't see me when it sped up. It went the other way. I had to yell at it. It was probably a djinn, actually. Oh, okay. I thought so. Really? It didn't actually try to hunt? Until I pulled the death card, even though I had zero sanity? Wow. That's surprising. Oh well. Tanglewood. That was close. Oh, it sounded like it interacted with one of those. No hiding spot in here. Was it interacting with something in the kitchen then? Forget to take the car keys. That's a hiding spot there. You threw something. You threw a shoe. Okay. Oh. Threw something out here too. God, really aggressive ghosts. Just to pinpoint if it's in the hallway or in the room. Did I hear something? It's weird. I think I can see ghost orbs from in there. Touch that door. Not fingerprints. Anyways, I think it's a bathroom ghost. Where'd my thermometer go? That sounded like freezing temps. Oh, there it is. Sworn I saw my breath. Okay, it is in the bathroom. Well, just in case, it's a ghost orb that's going through walls. That's just lighting. Definitely not seeing ghost orbs, so that's just a regular book. Okay, so it's not ghost orbs. At the very least, we can take off and mimic. It's wandering a lot. Well, bathroom's tiny, so it's probably just walking in and out of the bathroom, doing stuff. Let's see which way it's going. Are you nearby? Are you close? How old are you? Are you nearby? Where are you? Okay. Oops. I think it's a spirit box. Doing a lot of thumping. Are you shade? You keep doing things when I leave the room. And touching stuff. I think you touch the door too. Go get a book. I also need to find this cursed object. I didn't actually look. Let's take one of these just in case. So it doesn't spawn behind me. Can it be a Goryeo? Could still be a Goryeo. Oh, right. No, it can't. Freezing temps. Wait, was there freezing temps? I keep seeing my breath. I swear I'm seeing my breath. Did it move? Off this room? Where'd you leave to? No, you're still in there. Did I not see freezing temps? I thought I saw my breath. Maybe I didn't. I guess not. Bye. Am I in the book? Not freezing temps. Could still be EMF5. Not likely to be dots. It's really running through that. What am I getting you up for? What did you do? What did you do? Okay, it's not fingerprints. Oh shit, that's not a hiding spot. Is this my way? Not dots. Not spirit box. Ghost writing. Not freezing temps. It's left. EMF? It could be EMF if it's EMF. Oh, it ain't a wraith. It stepped in the salt. Don't think it's fingerprints. If it were fingerprints, Banshee, Phantom, Goryeo. Not likely. Just want to make sure it's not wandering too far. Give me a sign. Oh, that sounded like it came from over there. What are you doing over there? Did you move? Hey. I don't know what this thing is. What is it if it's a banshee? Fingerprints, dots, and ghost orb. The cursed item. Is it the spirit summoning circle? No. The Ouija board. Mirror? Or music box? I don't know where that stuff spawns. Well, the mirror would be hanging on the wall somewhere. So it's probably not the... No, I think it's hanging right there. I don't know where the music box spawns, though. Whoops. Fat fingered. You're still here. Wait. No, you're not. Yes, you are. Alright. Thank you. Dio or Thay? Ah, shit. Well, this is an easy test, at least. Let's find those cursed objects. They were in the other book, too. Seriously, where's the music box spawn? I haven't tried to hunt, has it? No. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to find the cursed object. That's the root at all. Not deep. Not you. Oh, there we go. It's a thing. Nice and easy. This music box spawns at nursery. Ah, thanks. I don't know where a lot of the cursed objects spawn. That's why I'm learning.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I'm just trying to figure out ghost types. Nothing fancy. Let's see what map this time. Grafton.
All right.
I only have about 40 minutes left.
Prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Okay, Grafton is the small one. Upstairs. Okay, I got that hiding spot. That's a good hiding spot under the stairs. Hide. There. Mm.
do.
Can you give me a sign? Didn't hear anything. Okay. Can you give me a sign? Oh, it's not giving me a sign. Oh, speaking of. I know you're not hunting me, but I do not want you to touch me. Great. That was not the sign I was hoping for, though, because that was a ghost event. It means it might not even be spawning in here. Oh, I heard it touch a door. Was it upstairs? That off. Well, I guess I'll bring the thermometer because this isn't helping. It's not doing a lot of interactions. You're actually just in here. No way. No. Okay. Are you upstairs? No. No. Also, no. Okay, it's not upstairs. Where are you? Thought you were right here, but you're not. This ghost sucks. Just ask where it is. Can you give me a sign? Can't find the light switch. I just have to ask where it is. I don't like that. Well, in case it starts hunting. Well, it's not an Oni. That was the ghost mist event. Where are you? Master bedroom. Goodbye. Well, we know where it is finally. I shouldn't need these anymore. We now know where it is, at least. And I'll take a spirit box. Man, it wasn't getting cold in there, though. This didn't feel like it was. Anyways, this is the master bedroom. Oh, this is big. I don't like this. Are you nearby? Are you close? Where are you? Are you nearby? It's definitely in here. 5.9. 3.1. Does it get to freezing? 1.1. 3.4. Okay. So we'll take two pieces of evidence. We'll take dots, and we'll take a book. And we'll grab the... And then we'll grab the video camera on the way back. Yeah, that's great. We can just do that too. Actually, let's do it this way. So that way I can also leave one in there. In case it happens to be a Goryeo. Is there a hiding spot in here? Yes. Not a great one. Those are some very nice scribbles. Thank you. Phone is ringing, but it turned back. Did it cut the generator, or did I blow the power? That I'm not sure. I think I might have blown the fuse. Might have had too many lights on. I think I had too many lights on. I don't think it did that. I just want to see if dots is the thing. Could still be fingerprints. Could be EMF. Ah, my ear. Not a mimic. Might be a mare. Not likely a could be a shade too, actually. Been doing a lot of stuff when I'm not in there. Can't be a wraith, so I don't need to do the salt test. I might have blown the fuse. I had quite a few. Yeah. Only like four. Can you give me a sign? Huh. Never mind, thank you. Polter, demon, myling. Could be a myling. Could be a polty, though. Which means... polty pile! Oh, this is the bathroom. We don't give a shit about the bathroom. We want shoes. Are there any shoes in here? Yeah, there are. We'll make two pulty piles. Can't resist. Demon, Myling, Polter. It's Demon... Can you give me a sign? Making sure you're still in here. I'll be back. You've got your pile. I can make it hunt. That would be a good test. Let's see if it throws something while I'm not there. There's a cat screaming. By a light switch. Oops. Didn't mean to grab that. I think it's time to make it hunt. Flashlight. Did I leave my flashlight in there? I must have. I'll have it run around the table with me to see if it's a Polty. And that forfeits a Myling. Hide and seek. It's violent. Hey, over here. Oh, you're smiling for sure. Those are some quiet footsteps. It's a Myling. I couldn't hear its footsteps until after the lights started flickering. Wasn't throwing enough stuff to be a Polty. Yep.
Welcome back.
What?
Ready for you.
What do you mean? Did I not? It was a Myling. Yeah. Did I accidentally circle Poltergeist and cross off Myling? Or did I forget to even circle it? Oh well, I'm still claiming this has got it right because it was a Myling. Ridgeview. Alright, this will be the last one. And then I got my appointment.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the
well, I still got it right. So good enough for me. Alright. Tarot cards. Pick the basement for the breaker first. Nope. And on the other side? Nope, it's in the garage. There's no hiding spot in the basement either. I was about to look for the Ouija board, but nope. There. Ugh. Ugh. I found the piano. Oh, hey, the bone. Put it over here. No, where's the hiding spot? Just play the piano. Holy shit, you did just play the piano. Good for you. Still trying to find hiding spots, though. Well, I'll have to hide behind the fridge, I guess. It's not the best hiding spot. I think I'm gonna have to hide behind the fridge. God. Or go upstairs. Let's check upstairs quickly. That one's good. That one's not good. Oh no. That one's not good. Jesus. I guess I know where I'm hiding. Leave that light on, just to help me find it in my way. If the thing decides to hunt. Well, it's in the piano room and we have tarot cards, so that's something. Really, it should be in the piano room. One of you, and one of you. Oh, wait, no. Not yet. One of you, and you. There we go. Okay, I only have three lights on, so it shouldn't be too bad. One, two, three, four. So I have four lights on. Put this in right there. Are you nearby? Where are you? How old are you? That's freezing temps. Have ghost orbs. Could still be a mimic. Onryo Hantu, you're a revenant mimic. Get another piece of evidence. Then it's a mimic. If we don't, then it's one of those four. What can mimic be, anyways? Spirit box or fingerprints? Oh, then I don't need any of this. If it's spirit box or fingerprints, I only need that. Otherwise, Revenant, Yure, Hantu, Onryo. Well, Revenant I'd have to get to hunt. Hantu I'd have to get to hunt. So it doesn't spawn behind me. So fingerprints or spirit box. Hey, are you a mimic? Where are you? Are you close? Are you nearby? Okay, it's definitely not that. Can you give me a sign? Thank you, but I was hoping more for like opening a door so I could check if you had fingerprints. Yeah? I guess I should just get to hunt. If it starts super fast and then slows down and doesn't speed up when it sees me, it's a Hantu. If it's the reverse, it's a Revenant. Let's join the pile. Do. What else? Yure? I have no idea. Onryo? Oh, I can do it. Let's do an Onryo test while I wait, actually. Onryo test is super easy. Blows out the candles and tries to hunt. It's an Onryo. More candle. Yeah, I was doing a quick candle check to see if I had to run back for candles or if we were good. Pick a smudge stick just in case. want to blow those out. Think it's a Yuri. I think it's a Hantu or a Revenant. Oh, I forgot the keys! Ah! You suck. Could you kindly never do that again? Blow out the candles instead. It's one. What about the other two? I really don't think it's not now. I think it might be a Hantu or a Revenant. That was wholly unnecessary. It's nearby. It's thumping around, but it's not putting out the candles. Nope. What thermometer? Oh, put another candle. One more. Still in here. Can you blow out the candle? Did it move? I don't see my breath anymore. Did it actually move? I'm gonna drop the thermometer. I don't know where I dropped the thermometer. But I think it might have actually moved. Hey, I'm in the kitchen. Hey, I'm over here. Hey. Hey. Well, it definitely moved, but that was really slow, so I'm pretty certain it's a revenant. I'm gonna do another chest. I have low sanity, so. Still in the garage. I have to do this just in case it starts to hunt right now. Hey, I'm over here. Hey. Hey, do you see me? Hey. Downstairs. Hey, it's Revenant. That thing booked it once it saw me. They must have also cut the power. It's gonna turn the lights back on. Yeah, we're good. Revenant. Nice and easy. I don't have time for another one. Unless I just do professional. Nice. Let's do a quick professional. Go fast. Just for the hell of it. Nah. I'll do a quick professional. Tanglewood. Quick and easy, and then I go because my appointment's at 10 and it's currently 9:30. I was nearby. Okay, there's a hiding spot. Really? Really? Literally right here? Cool. Makes things a little easier. Let's find the thing first. Their hiding spot. There's the music box. Hiding spots. How much part of the house is it actually in? Kitchen. Kitchen? Garage. We're in here. Are you nearby? Are you close? How old are you? Where are you? Are you close? Okay, it's gotta be in there. I'm not a demon, so I won't be able to hunt yet. I just want to make sure it's in that. Which room? I want to pinpoint the room. Is it this room, or is it actually the garage? It's this little room. Still be a Goryeo. In which case, now we wait a bit. I should get another one. Okay, can't be spirit box. Could be ghost orbs. Could be dots. Ghost writing. And freezing temps. Oh, I'll drop the tripod. Okay, well, light switch. Are you having fun playing with those lights? Yeah? Stop it. 0.9. You touched the door. You didn't leave fingerprints. Obake? What's the other thing for Obake? Ghost orbs. Could just be really hard to see ghost orbs. Music box isn't gonna help me. Can't hide there. Find that one though. Or will it? Could help. Could be myling. For now, let's see if we can see dots. This bastard doesn't want to leave any more evidence. I've left it a book to scribble in. I've just got dots to run through. Touch the door. Not freezing, most likely. Could be still be ghost riding. It could be a really hard to find ghost orb. It just can't be spirit box. I don't think it's dots. It would have run through them by now. Curious if the hiding spot down here is good. Nope. Move into the garage? No, this is still your room. Yeah, you're still in here. Okay. It's definitely not freezing temps. Which means it's not gin. Motion sensor, that's what I wanted. I need to check to see if it's running through, but not activating dots. Just want to put that there so it doesn't spawn behind me. Okay, I don't think it's dots. Which means it's not Goryeo. I'm still leaning towards Obake. Okay, I think it's an Obake. It sounded too loud to be a Myling. Might as well have been Nightmare Run. Couldn't find that last piece of evidence. But I had to go, so... it was a Myling. It wasn't. I guess when it's a small house, it's really hard to tell. Sometimes. Oh well. I have to go.
Welcome back.
That's it. I told you, short stream. But thanks for watching. Bye-bye.